Hi guys, in this video I will show how to put processor into motherboard. So watch it carefully. There is a notch, you have to open like this and easy, right? Then you have to open this one like this. It will simple, you have to learn right correctly. So do that. I'm using this Pentium 4 processor for test purpose. I'm putting this one like this. It is a tricky thing. You don't want to bend those pin. So just gently put your processor. Make sure you didn't bend any pins. Okay. It should be right. Now you have to close this one. Just like this. So that's all guys. This is how you put your processor into a motherboard. Now I show you people. No, I will make next video in for that one, okay? Okay guys, thank you for watching. Bye bye.